And now we go to the middle for the toss. An unconventional tactic here, very batsman-friendly conditions, but choosing to bowl first. The wait is over. Vanua won't like that at all. I like that shot. Perfect technique. That's a solid shot.
Absolutely massive. What a shot. Deja vu. Two sixes in a row. Solid stroke there for four.
And that's four. Huge over. The bowler being absolutely punished. West Indies, none for 30. That's what the crowd have come to see. Very nicely played. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. Probably going to be asking for a broader bat for the next one. Big shot, and that's cleared the boundary. Six runs.
High in the air. I love a good cover drive. Lovely shot. And that's four. Driven expertly there for four.
End of the over, and the bowler will be disappointed with that effort. The right arm medium pacer is coming on to bowl.
Fielder's taken it entirely out of contention out there. Goes well over their head. Yeah! Quick to react and takes it. Well, that was an excellent knock. They can walk off really happy with how they played today. Clears the rope with ease. Massive six. This team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
Well, that's a tremendous...